embarked on an idea, an opportunity we didn't know much about. I think all 10 of us, actually all of us who applied for the trip, had a lot of questions. Do you have questions? Would you like to participate? Perhaps you'll go on the next Bridges to Prosperity bridge build. Sometimes the unknown is the best adventure. Close to half the people of Nicaragua live in what we, as Americans, would consider extreme poverty. 30% of the population lives in rural areas, and the average person makes $2 a day in wages. Nicaragua is the second poorest country in Latin America after Haiti. Most people live day to day without worry or stress, yet they live in conditions that most of us would consider substandard. They live with nothing, yet they have everything. They have food, water, clothes, shelter, and most importantly, each other. The sense of community is the strongest bond, the strongest gift of all. Please, let us introduce you to the people and sights of the cities of Managua, Ocotal, Mozante, and San Antonio, Nicaragua. Met the people of Nicaragua, let's take a look at what we went to do for the people of San Antonio. We had a bridge to build. It went something like this.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Ooh. We gon' walk it out and move on days. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up and I'll do it 1,008 times again. And I'll rise. silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move, I won't dance, bring it to its feet. For that we have each other. I will rise a thousand times again, and we'll.